Here's how you make beer bread. 2 cups all-purpose flour. 1 cup whole wheat flour. 1 tablespoon baking powder. 1 teaspoon salt. 1/3 cup sugar. Whisk it together. Now add 12 ounces of beer, your choice. Stir. Onto your surface.
Making beer bread.
Okay. I've sprayed this pan. And now I'm pouring on 1/2 of a stick of melted butter. 375 degree oven, 50 to 55 minutes.
Let it cool, then we're gonna cut it and eat it.
Try this at home.